Fiwa Tal, Fiwa Lake, in Pokhara, Nepal. The focus of Pokhara is the valley of Pokhara and the Fiwa Tal or Fiwa/Fiwa Lake. The glacial lake of Fiwa is the second largest lake of Nepal and one of the main lakes of the Himalayan lake system. The altitude of Fiwa Lake is not a very high comparing to other Himalayan lakes, still, the elevation is about 742 meters. The lake is natural but has been modified to semi-natural by setting up a dam on the streamline. The controlled flow and the reservoir system has facilitates a source of hydroelectric power system that supplies power to this part of Nepal. The main attraction of the Fiwa Lake is in its sheer volume and spread over the Pokhara Valley. The crystal clear lake water is the perfect natural mirror for the natural scenic beauty during calm weather conditions. The Annapurna Himalayan range reflects fully on the lake with vivid pictures of peaks like Makhapukur, Dhaulagiri, and Annapurna. Fiwa Lake, Fiwa Tal, or Fiwa Lake is a freshwater lake in Nepal formerly called Baitam Tal located in the south of the Pokhara Valley that includes Pokhara City, parts of Serangkot and Kaskakot. The lake is stream-fed but a dam regulates the water reserves, therefore, the lake is classified as semi-natural freshwater lake. It is the second largest lake in Nepal, the largest in Gandaki Pradesh after the Rara Lake in the comparison to Nepal's water bodies. It is the most popular and most visited lake of Nepal. It is the only lake in Nepal to have a temple Tal Barahi temple at the central part of lake. Fiwa Lake is located at an altitude of 742 meter and covers an area of about 4.43 square kilometers. It has an average depth of about 8.6 meter and a maximum depth of 24 meter. Maximum water capacity of the lake is approximately 43 million cubic meters. The Annapurna range on the north is only about 28 kilometers away from the lake. The lake is also famous for the reflection of Mount Makhapukur and other mountain peaks of the Annapurna and Dhaulagiri ranges on its surface. The Tal Barahi Temple is situated on an island in the lake. Fiwa Lake and water sports is one of the major tourist attraction of Pokhara City and the north shore of the lake has developed into a tourist district, commonly called Lakeside, with hotels, restaurants and bars catering to the tourists. The water from Fiwa Lake's outlet is used to generate electricity. The Fiwa Powerhouse is located about 1.5 kilometers from the southern part of the Fiwa Lake. A part of the lake is also used as commercial caged fisheries. Major attraction. The main tourist attractions of Fiwa Lake are the Tal Barahi Vishnu Temple on the lake island at the center of the Fiwa Tal, the bustling marketplace at the lake shore called Baitam that also housed hotels and restaurants. The visitors are also very much attracted to boating and water sporting activities in the lake and paragliding on the highlands of Serangkot. The fisheries and the dam are other favorite tourist places near the forest-laden Fiwa Lake of Pokhara. Tal Barahi Temple, located at the center of Fiwa Lake, is the most important religious monument of Pokhara. This two-storied pagoda is believed to be dedicated to one of the Hindu gods known as Vishnu. It usually gets crowded on Saturdays. Baitam is the eastern banks of Fiwa Lake, also known as Lakeside. This part contains seemingly endless strip of hotels, lodges, restaurants, bookshops and souvenir shops. This site is one of the best known tourist area of Nepal. It is also the starting point of the tour to Pokhara. Serangkot and paragliding. Serangkot is the only one place in Nepal for paragliding, from where you can fly over the Fiwa Lake. Like us and join us at Extreme Collections for more fun and knowledge. Fiwa Tal, Fiwa Lake, in Pokhara, Nepal. The focus of Pokhara is the valley of Pokhara and the Fiwa Tal or Fiwa/Fiwa Lake. The glacial lake of Fiwa is the second largest lake of Nepal and one of the main lakes of the Himalayan lake system. The altitude of Fiwa Lake is not a very high comparing to other Himalayan lakes, still, the elevation is about 742 meters. The lake is natural but has been modified to semi-natural by setting up a dam on the streamline. The controlled flow and the reservoir system has facilitates a source of hydroelectric power system that supplies power to this part of Nepal. The main attraction of the Fiwa Lake is in its sheer volume and spread over the Pokhara Valley. The crystal clear lake water is the perfect natural mirror for the natural scenic beauty during calm weather conditions. The Annapurna Himalayan range reflects fully on the lake with vivid pictures of peaks like Makhapukur, Daulagiri, and Annapurna. Fiwa Lake, Fiwa Tal, or Fiwa Lake is a freshwater lake in Nepal formerly called Baitam Tal, located in the south of the Pokhara Valley that includes Pokhara City, parts of Sarangkot and Kaskakot. The lake is stream-fed but a dam regulates the water reserves, therefore, the lake is classified as semi-natural freshwater lake. It is the second largest lake in Nepal, the largest in Gandaki Pradesh after the Rara Lake in the comparison to Nepal's water bodies. It is the most popular and most visited lake of Nepal. It is the only lake in Nepal to have a temple, Tal Barahi Temple, at the central part of lake. Fiwa Lake is located at an altitude of 742 meter and covers an area of about 4.43 square kilometers. It has an average depth of about 8.6 meter and a maximum depth of 24 meter. Maximum water capacity of the lake is approximately 43 million cubic meters. The Annapurna range on the north is only about 28 kilometers away from the lake. The lake is also famous for the reflection of Mount Makhapukur and other mountain peaks of the Annapurna and Daulagiri ranges on its surface. The Tal Barahi Temple is situated on an island in the lake. Fiwa Lake and water sports is one of the major tourist attraction of Pokhara City, and the north shore of the lake has developed into a tourist district, commonly called Lakeside, with hotels, restaurants and bars catering to the tourists. The water from Fiwa Lake's outlet is used to generate electricity. The Fiwa Powerhouse is located about 1.5 kilometers from the southern part of the Fiwa Lake. A part of the lake is also used as commercial caged fisheries. Major attraction. The main tourist attractions of Fiwa Lake are the Tal Barahi Vishnu Temple on the lake island at the center of the Fiwa Tal, the bustling marketplace at the lake shore called Baitam that also housed hotels and restaurants. The visitors are also very much attracted to boating and water sporting activities in the lake and paragliding on the highlands of Sarangkot. The fisheries and the dam are other favorite tourist places near the forest-laden Fiwa Lake of Pokhara. Tal Barahi Temple, located at the center of Fiwa Lake, is the most important religious monument of Pokhara. This two-storied pagoda is believed to be dedicated to one of the Hindu gods known as Vishnu. It usually gets crowded on Saturdays. Baitam is the eastern banks of Fiwa Lake, also known as Lakeside. This part contains seemingly endless strip of hotels, lodges, restaurants, bookshops and souvenir shops. This site is one of the best known tourist area of Nepal. It is also the starting point of the tour to Pokhara. Sarangkot and paragliding. Sarangkot is the only one place in Nepal for paragliding, from where you can fly over the Fiwa Lake. Like us and join us at Extreme Collections for more fun and knowledge.